Hello, welcome back. You know what time it is. It's time to do some makeup. So I have been slacking, I won't lie, recently on the videos. I hope you enjoyed my most recent one, my Christmas one. But I am planning on doing lots and lots of videos for you guys because I got lots of new makeup to play with. So yeah, today's makeup look. Don't know what to do. I am going to be using my Morphe 35H. Is that H? She can't read. Morphe 35H palette that I got for Christmas from my lovely mum. Got a variety of colours in here. We're gonna see what we create today. So excited. So I've just gone and put my base on my eyes, did my eyebrows. She looking interesting, to say the least. Right, so I'm not actually sure what kind of vibes I am feeling today. It's literally like red tones and blue tones. I don't know what I want. I'm thinking maybe if I do like a blue cut crease. Maybe like blue and red. I don't know. I think I'm gonna start with this blue and then see how we go. My makeup brushes. I'm gonna just take it on my fluffy profusion brush. It just looks like this. And I won't lie, I don't have a plan. I'm literally just gonna pack it on in any sort of fashion. I am gonna take Ocean Drive, this blue, and just pack that on, get that right in the crease. I love doing videos where I literally just don't know what I'm doing with my eyeshadow. I feel like it's a lot more realistic because this is what happens day to day. Like, I literally don't know what eyeshadow I'm gonna be doing and I'm like, let's just go with this. Right now, it's all about just packing on that color. Make sure you diffuse it up to the brow bone, like always. Right now, with this blue, I literally feel like I'm in like, I don't know if any of you guys are like dancers and you did like dance shows when you were younger, but like you always used to have bright blue eyeshadow and then a nice bold red lip, and it was just vibes. The vibes are immaculate. This looks a bit crazy right now. She'd be looking like a clown. I just want to make all the colour in the crease really strong, so I'm just going to pack it on really strong and then blend. I really like this colour. I love a blue. I do. That is, well. By the way, if you can hear like talking and shouting in the background, my mum and sisters are playing board games. They get rather loud, so don't mind them, just having a good old time in the kitchen. Okay, so I think what I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna take one of my darker blues and then just kind of go just under it. I don't wanna diffuse it too much. I think I'm gonna take Real Deal and then maybe a bit of Wave Maker. We'll start out with Real Deal, but I'm just gonna take it on this like small, don't mind my dirty hands, this smaller brush and just kind of pack it just along there. Let's give it a more precise line. The cut crease. She loves a cut crease. She is a fiend for a cut crease. Oh, I hate this part. I actually hate it. I think they're even. Do they look even to you?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks. We've got a seal of approval from Isabel. I'm gonna just take the end, so this is a double-ended brush. I'm just gonna take this end and like smudge it slightly, just to kind of buff it, because we don't want a super duper harsh line. going to go back in with a bit more of that aqua blue and like pack that over the top, because I feel like we're going to lose some of the colour when we cut the crepe. So I have just carved out with my micellar water and my earbuds, and then I'm just going to go in with my P. Louise base. Do you think I should use the purple one? My sister's in the room, by the way, I'm not talking to myself. I think I'm going to use this base, and maybe, I think I'm going to not just use that palette, but I'm going to use another palette as well, which has got like the purple tones in. I think maybe a blue and purple eye will look nice. That's all done, nice and purple. I was just gonna use that one palette, but I think I'm also gonna use another one. I'm gonna use this Makeup Obsession one. It's called Glossy Vibes, and it's like a purpley based palette. I think it's really cute. So what I'm gonna do first of all is I'm gonna take this one that's called Sleek AF, and I'm gonna just take that along the outer corner, I think, on like a fluffy brush. And we'll see how we vibe with it. I am just gonna take it on this B06 Spectrum brush. Let's see. That's so pretty. And then I'm going to bring that, I think, like to halfway. So kind of gently buff over the middle section. I don't want to go too heavy handed. So it kind of goes from darker to lighter. And then I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this colour, which is called Glaze, and it's like a lilac shimmer. And this brush, dip in and pack it on to the front area of my eye. Oh yes, that's very nice. That's very shiny, really like that. What do you think? My sister Maisie's in the room. She's helping me today because I don't really know what I want to do. So I'm just asking her opinions and stuff. Do you want to say hi?
Hi.
This is so nice, oh my god. I'm a fan. I'm also dabbing it a bit in the inner corner too as well. Okay, and then I'm just gonna go back in with that Spectrum brush. I'm not gonna take any more product on it, and just sort of buff that darker purple into the shimmer, because we want them to blend. I'm gonna dip it in just a little bit. Just a little bit, I can't help myself. Gonna pack it all on the outer corner again. Okay, so that's what it's looking like so far. I am just gonna clean up that edge so it's a nice angle, and then we're gonna move on to whatever I'm vibing with next. So I have just cleaned up the edges. I'm actually really thoroughly enjoying how this is coming out, I won't lie. We are enjoying it. And my sister just pointed out that I look like this palette. I'm here for that. This is very cute. So like I said before, I did just take this color and this one. That's what's packed on my lid, as well as the purple P. Louise base, but with the lilac-y P. Louise base. So I have just done my base, set it. It's very natural and very glowy. I'm enjoying the glowiness. I'm just gonna use my face paint palette. I think I'm gonna use this one and maybe this one. And I'm gonna do like a winged eyeliner with it. that's my thoughts and feelings, because I haven't actually got to really use this much. It's been working, so I'm gonna use it. Woo. So after taking the light out of the shade, and I'm gonna just go in. I'm just using this colour. And just doing the front half of the eye. So I have just gone off camera and joined the second part of the wing, which was the darker colour in the palette. It was this one. So I used this one and this one. I did do it off camera just because I am still learning with these and I want to get it as good as possible. So yeah. Maybe I'll do a little bit of lilac on the lower lash line and then see how I'm feeling. Yeah. The hair's grown into that long room, actually. I think she did it purposefully because she knows I'm going to grab my roots.
It's fairly large and like really nice.
So I am just taking whatever's left on that brush. I used to put the P. Louise base on my lid and I am just going underneath my lash line on the bottom and just kind of bringing it all the way to the front part. This is quite a hard brush, it actually hurt a bit. I'm just gonna go in with this fluffy brush, like that with it, and then just kind of go over the lower lash line just to blend it. I am gonna take this Makeup Obsession cream eyeshadow and I'm just gonna use it in the inner corners because I really want those bright. So, we'll see. So I'm just dabbing it in the inner corner. We'll blend it out in a second. And then, I'm just gonna use just any brush to just kind of blend the edges out. Just so it's not like a lump of just silver. Okay. So it's looking like that, very sparkly, glowy, cute. So I am just gonna curl my eyelashes, pop on some mascara. So I've just popped on my mascara. I am just gonna use my glue liner and then some lashes. So the lashes I'm gonna use today, they are just like a random set I got off Depop, I won't lie. So I don't actually know what brand they are, but I think they're so pretty. I'll show you them in the packet because I've cut the ones I'm gonna use. So this is what they look like in the packet. They're really cute and fluffy. And then on, I wore them in my last video as well. They're just really nice. I get so many compliments on them. Yeah, they're just like the perfect amount of lash. So I'm just gonna use the Eyelure eyeliner glue. I've been using it every day for work. It's not too much, like it's not too sticky, but like it's the right amount. So it keeps them on nice for work. Sometimes near the end of the day, the inner corners will flick up a bit, but you can just pop on a bit more and stick them back down. So just shaking it up. And I'm just gonna do a really thin line because obviously I don't wanna ruin this purple line. So this is what the lashes look like on. They are pretty big, pretty fluffy, but I absolutely love them. I literally wear them every day. I think they're so cute. I've only put a little bit of glue on because I'm not going anywhere. I'm not doing anything. Sitting in the house drinking. That's me. And then I think we're just gonna finish it off with a gloss. I'm gonna use the Makeup Obsession lip gloss just to clear sparkling on my natural lips. Just to finish off this extremely glowy look. And that is the finished look. I really like it. I didn't know what I was really gonna do today, but I think it's really cute. We love a bit of purple, love a bit of turquoise. I think it really complements my hazel eyes. It definitely brings out the like more yellowy side to the yellowy greeny side. But yeah, I feel like I look extra with the lip gloss too, like it's next level extra. But yeah, this is the look. I hope you enjoyed. It's nice to see you all. I think I'm gonna be doing some like votes on my Instagram page, my private one and on my makeup one. But leave down in the comments like any sort of specific things you wanna see, like how to do a certain thing or a makeup look you wanna see, just because it's nice to know what you guys want. So yeah, bye.